We're surrounded!
You're very well trained.
No, no, dogs! They're like dogs!
Your family's army employs monsters like this?
No one ever told me.
They aren't going to let us past, are they?
Pretty smart for beasts.
So we'll just have to take him down.
Indeed. Bad dogs require stern discipline.
Time to wrap up this month's field study. Class 7, Group A, commence attack on the targets!
Alright!
Don't let it intimidate you!
This might actually be a challenge. Good!
I'll handle this.
Go! All right, let's do this!
All right, understood.
I'll handle it.
Target locked! Okay.
Very well.
Go! Gotcha! It's my turn! How about this? My turn!
Turn.
Let this activate.
Go.
I'll handle it.
Very well.
Marcus, activate! Ha!
Let's do this!
Very well.
Give it to me!
I'll handle this.
Go!
Gotcha! Okay.
Target locked!
Yeah.
Gotcha! Right!
Thank you.
appreciate it.
I'll handle this. Very well. I leave this to you.
I've got this! It's my turn! Hang in there, everyone!
Thanks! Thank you very much! Sorry for the trouble.
I'll show you how it's done. Arcus, activate!
I'll handle it. Target locked!
Here we go!
Very well.
My turn. All right, let's do this.
Very well. Right.
Okay.
Target locked.
Very well.
My turn! How about this? Here we go!
I suppose I should thank you.
I'll handle it.
Target locked!
Here we go!
I'll handle this.
My turn. Arcus, activate.
It's my turn. How about this?
Yes. My turn.
What?
Yeah. Here we go. Arcus, activate. Ha!
I suppose I should thank you. Very well.
I'll handle it.
Target locked!
Right! How about this? Go! Stop!
My turn. Target locked! Yeah.
There! Very well.
turn. Target locked.
My turn. Arcus, activate.
My turn.
Turn. Here we go. Yeah.
Leave it to me.
How about this? Go! Go!
My turn. Another chance.
Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
I did it!
Success!
I did it!
That should suffice.
I feel like I'm growing stronger.
We did it.
That was tough.
I thought we were done for.
I have no intention of letting filthy beasts get the better of me, trained or otherwise.
Honestly now, this is no laughing matter, you know.
Look who's talking. You're grinning like an idiot.
Not as much as you are.
There they go.
I don't think we could have wrapped this month's field study up more perfectly if we'd tried.
We were all able to form combat links with one another too.
Damn.
We're not through the woods just yet, it would seem. If you want to arrest us, go right ahead. I chose to return to my studies. Well, what's it to be? Accusing my classmates of this crime will implicate me as well. Enough! We may not be the best of friends, but I am Eustace Albarea. I will not simply stand by and watch as one of my classmates is arrested under false charges and used in a tool in some political war.
That will not be necessary.
Impossible.
Thank you.
Why are you...
I received a message from the Academy at noon today. And I returned by airship as quickly as I could. With your instructor.
What?
Looks like you've all done a fine job.
Instructor Sarah?
What are you doing here?
I've been filled in on the circumstances, more or less. I'll take care of matters here. You all return to your posts at once. I've already informed my father. Or do you intend to embarrass me beyond your other transgressions?
Tell they're well trained, if nothing else.
The Provincial Army takes its training very seriously, of course. Though I resent the mere notion that it could be misused so grievously.
I'm sure you do.
So, what brings you here, Instructor? Seriously, why are you here?
Your timing is a little too convenient.
Did you come after receiving word from the Provincial Army?
Nope. I actually heard about what was happening a little earlier from a friend of mine. As soon as the news reached my ears, I shot to my feet and got right in contact with the director here. And he was kind enough to give me a ride on his airship back from the capital.
I don't know what to say.
Honestly, you seem to be prepared for virtually everything. Wait a second.
Director?
Oh! You don't know yet, do you?
I also serve as a permanent member of the Academy's Board of Directors. Perhaps we'll have the opportunity to meet again in that capacity.
The Board of Directors? Why is this the first I'm hearing of this?
I decided to keep it a secret so I could see the look on your face when you found out. I'm not the only member of the board, though, of course. I'm simply one of three permanent members.
That explains why you knew so much about Class 7.
Way too well prepared.
Still, I had no idea my father would attempt something so foolish while I was away. He's always been an obstinate man, but... he's simply gone too far this time. As a member of the Academy's board, I cannot remotely condone the unlawful arrest of a student.
Rufus. Thank you for your concern.
And you call yourselves teenagers. Unlike me, you actually get to go to sleep every night. You should be full of energy by this point in the day.
Give me a break.
Considering all that's happened this weekend, I think we can be forgiven for being a little tired.
Well, that's certainly true enough. Group B had their fair share of problems to deal with as well, but they weren't quite as serious as yours. Although they were of a similar nature.
What do you mean exactly? Did they also wind up getting involved in a conflict between the two factions?
More or less. Saint Arc is another territory belonging to one of the four great houses, after all. So they got themselves caught up in a bit of trouble. The four of them managed to get through it together in the end, though.
Well, that's good.
That's a relief, yeah.
But, Sarah, Orak's Fortress is nothing to worry about, is it? It's beyond a joke.
So I've heard. And the Provincial Army isn't the only force trying to improve its armaments. The Imperial Army is doing the same. With the Blood and Iron Chancellor and his 20 armored divisions squarely at the center.
Really?
How should the Military Academy... How should we act in a situation like this? Thor's graduates join both the Provincial and Imperial Armies, right?
That's nothing you need to be worrying about. Not right now, at least. You're at the Academy to learn. That's all you should be focusing on. While you're there, it's true that you may be forced to acknowledge some of the more unpleasant realities of Erebonia. But I believe there's something special to be gained from that. Something you can only gain now, at this moment in time. So long as you're together with your friends and classmates, people for whom there is no substitute. Maybe when you graduate and go out into the world, much of what you've learned at Thor's will have little meaning. But I still truly believe that sometime, somehow, what you experience as part of Class 7 will be an invaluable treasure to you. It may not seem that way now, but I know in my heart that it will someday.
Instructor. You almost had me there for a moment.
That was the last thing I ever thought I'd hear from you.
Hey! What's with all the laughing?
I'm really sorry. Your words were quite touching, but...
Coming out of your mouth, they were just...
painfully droll.
Something we can only gain now, at this moment in time. So long as we're with our friends and classmates, for whom there is no substitute.
Stop that! Are you trying to kill me?
You kids are awful! I was being serious, you know! Why must this instructor thing be so difficult sometimes?
They got back okay. So glad I didn't have to bust in and save them. I thought it was all over when I got spotted at the fort, though. Hey, hey, White Rabbit here! Uh-huh, everything went A-okay. Don't sweat the details. I did what I was supposed to. No sign of them, though, but I did find a bunch of other interesting stuff. What? Fake intel? Someone managed to get a leg up on you and Gramps? Must have been one heck of a guy. Huh? Me? I'm gonna go meet up with Claire now. Gotcha! See you then, Lecter! I wonder what that military academy they mentioned is all about. Sounds kinda fun! Yep, we're done!
get one?
Up in the world. I've got a little reward here for you. Keep up the good work. Good showing, everyone.